VOC, welcome to the show this morning. This is The Mirror, and I am favorite host, Beauty Benjamin. I have with me now, Didi Fena Ojogu. She's a seasoned broadcaster. She's Didi Sports on RSTV, 11:30 every Thursday. Mom, you're welcome.
Thank you. Good to be on The Mirror this morning.
Thank you. I also have with me your engineer, Ms. Georgiana Okorio. Mom, you're welcome to The Mirror.
Thank you so much for inviting me.
Thank you. Didi, The Mirror went out, and then we searched and saw that Didi is into something. I've got an invitation one or two times for your show, your talk show in presidential, where you talk to a large number of people, trying to see how we can make it better. You know, I mean, you don't want to be lazy, and let's see how we can make extra money. And I understand that from the invitation, you don't need a shop, you don't need something. You can do this business from anywhere, like you said. I want to, let's talk about it. How is it possible? How do we, let's tell us about this extra income.
All right, first, I want to appreciate you for giving me this opportunity to be live on your show. You know, a lot of people know me with broadcasting, with journalism, synonymous with sports, you know, by the special grace of God, I'm a veteran in my own right in that field, and done this over and over and over and over. But a time came in my life where I felt I need to diversify into helping people.
Okay.
You know, I have this passion, especially for women, for the youths. And I sat down and I said, hi, how can I make this work? Yes, sports journalism, normal journalism, you read news, you talk news, you disseminate informations. But how can that really help people to become independent?
Okay.
And, you know, I got thinking, I got searching, you know, and I got to this point where I said, no, I need to create an avenue where I can also empower people to become independent. Because I like independency right from the beginning.
Yeah.
And so I found this opportunity a few years back. Although I've done one or two other ones, but this is fantastic. It gives me the privilege of showing people how to become managing directors.
Okay.
You know what a managing director is? You're your own boss. Yourself.
It's your thing.
Not answerable to anybody. You are in control. You are in charge.
You have your time.
You have your time, especially for women. You have time freedom. But the criteria is this, very simple. You need to be determined to become successful.
Okay.
If you're determined to become successful, then this opportunity is for you. You can make money from any part of the world. We actually have different kinds of ways you can make money. Online is one aspect you can make money. But now we want to look at a proper method that has been proven and tested for many years.
Okay.
Presidents like Bill Clinton said, if I have opportunity to start all over, I'm going to do network marketing.
Wow.
Dangote said the same thing. If I have the chance of starting all over my life, I'm going to start with network marketing. This is a method that has been there for so many years. I mean, for decades of years.
Engineer, do you think that there are limitations to this business? Are there any limitations at all?
Not at all. You know that salaries are not enough.
They can never be enough. You know, the needs, they are always there.
Sometimes they don't come on time.
You know.
Because time came, more especially when I was posted, because I was working with a telecommunication.
Okay.
So I was posted. Why I even came to Port Harcourt is because of the job. So it happened that 2 weeks, because I was new in Port Harcourt, I don't know how to manage, you know, Port Harcourt life and all those. 2 weeks after receiving my pay, I was broke. I was broke. I started complaining to the company.
Are you saying that the Port Harcourt is expensive or what? Is that what you're saying?
You know? So I started, you know, telling the company, I don't know if I can manage around here. But job is job. You gotta do what you have to do.
Of course.
So I started thinking, I need extra income. Aside from this, what else can I do that can't, that won't be interfering
with your job?
My job.
Well, that is the basis of it.
Yes.
Because one will be afraid, if I do this job now, how can I manage my job? won't it take my time off the job? Can I cope with my family? Because these are things that we must consider.
Yes.
The truth is, it's very simple. The world has gone digital, whereby you can stay anywhere and rock anything you want to do. So this business, you can do it anywhere, so long as you have a browsing phone, apart from being determined.
Okay.
If you're doing your job, you're in the office, whatever job you do, you just have to look out your schedules and map out the time you want to do your extra income job online.
Okay.
And what is online? Your WhatsApp, your Facebook, your Instagram,
which
you
do every day.
Which you do on a normal basis.
Yes, of course.
For free.
Yes.
With your data. But now you're using your data to make extra money, using this method, you know, called Oriflame.
Okay.
It's a brand from Sweden as old as 52 years.
Wow.
I tell people we are lucky to have them in Nigeria.
How much can you start up this business with?
Now, can I shock you? Just 2 weeks ago, we had this story, you know, Oriflame even published it on their website, on their page, on Facebook.
Okay.
And what was the story? A young 19-year-old girl, you know, that is waiting to go into the high school. She started selling for her sister, her elder sister.
Mm.
And it got to a point, the sister said, why not get registered and do this yourself?
Okay.
She said, really? Okay, fine. Get me on board. And she got registered. Do you know that that 19-year-old girl waiting to get admission into school is already earning in multiple six figures?
Are you kidding me?
Yes, I'm not kidding you. I'm telling you the whole truth.
Just in less than 6 months.
Less than 6 months.
Wow. That's some determination there.
Exactly. And you have a lot of graduates roaming the streets looking for white collar jobs.
Right,
people? White collar jobs are fading out.
Yes.
Why? Because of technology.
Yes.
You need to get involved with what technology is talking about. You need to know how to use technology and begin to make money for yourself.
How do you know? How do you prove to people that this thing is working? Is network?
All right. Like, as she said, this is a cosmetic company, Oriflame Cosmetics, Sweden.
Yeah.
You know, particularly why I joined is that it is something that I don't need stress to convince you. I'm looking at you now, you're looking so beautiful.
Mm.
Did I convince you to look like this?
No.
It is something that you have to do.
Mm. Yes, I love to look beautiful.
You like to look beautiful. Mm. So, and you said there is this saying that looking good is
a good business.
Mm. So, whenever you're into looking good business, you will always be having money. Now you said, oh, I don't want to talk to somebody. I don't like carrying products around. Our company is not that type that you say you don't like talking to. So there are different ways of talking to people.
Okay.
If you are the type, I'm talking from the angle of those who said, I hate network marketing.
Because
I need to talk to somebody. Do you understand?
Mm.
That is the angle I'm talking to, because network marketing is people oriented.
Mm.
But this company have made it as simple as that. Even you that don't know how to talk, you can still get people. How? You ask me how? Through online. Like, within the last few days, people have been sharing so many posts on WhatsApp.
Yeah.
And you're not getting any money
for sharing those posts.
Mm-hmm. Yes. So why don't you have a little write-up about this and share on your WhatsApp? And you see people asking you. On your status, you have the product. Because the company, they have designed everything electronically for you. Just pick and drop. On Facebook, you just pick and drop. You have so many friends on Facebook. Before you know it, they'll start asking you, how can I get this? How can I get this? And you see, that I don't want to be moving up and down.
You're talking
because you've done it at the comfort of your house.
Am I sure that this thing I'm getting is actually the real thing, or is good? It's not a scam.
Okay, the truth is, we have differences in this what will I call it now? Methodology. We have what is called Ponzi. Ponzi is not network marketing, people.
At all.
Yeah,
that's a different thing altogether. The Ponzi's we had 2 years ago, I think, like the MMA, the Twinkers, those are Ponzi schemes.
Yeah.
You don't even see the people operating it. It's a scheme targeting and defrauding you.
Yeah.
So you need to know the difference. And then you have what we call the pyramid scheme. The pyramid scheme also has its own advantages, but it has a lot of disadvantages, a lot of flaws.
Okay.
And then you now have network. You have the online as well. Online, in fact, has become a very broad name in the market.
Everything is selling online.
Good. And then you have network marketing. Like I said from the beginning, network marketing has been there for a number of decades. Possibly before I was born. You understand?
Yeah.
Now, because it's been there, it has to do with products and services. It's not like Ponzi where you pay 10,000 to get 20. No. You need to put in some work. You need to be patient. You need to see it grow. And over time, it becomes something you can transfer even to your unborn generation. Depending on what you want, we have what we call short-term goals. We have middle-term goals, and we have the long-term goals.
Okay, for let me pause you there. Right now, we're going on a quick break. When we come back, we'll be digging deep more into Oriflame, how we can get across to it, how much we can take to register, the benefits, the terms, like she was saying before I paused her down. So don't go away. Just sit with me. We'll be right back. If you're just joining us on the show, this is The Mirror with Beauty Benjamin. You can like us on our Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. For your comments, observations, partnership, and sponsorship, there's a number screen on the screen. Just text us or WhatsApp us. I'll be glad to hear from you. Now, Didi, let's talk now. Every business has benefits. There must be something that motivates one to want to do something, because if you buy something, you want to sell something, you want to make profits. It's just like we work for government, you're being paid. Now, what will prepare me? What's that motivation that will want to make me or the viewer out there want to get involved in Oriflame? What are those things that you think that they are special that you need to come on board, because these are things that are there?
Number one, the startup capital to join Oriflame is very minimal.
Okay.
It has little or no financial risk.
Okay.
Because the things involved are things that you use them on a daily basis. So whatever level you want to join, it has no financial risk.
Okay.
And then why you need to join Oriflame is as follows. I'm just going to give you the critical ones, the most benefits why you need to do this business. And the time is right now, not tomorrow, right now, as you're watching us right now. Number one, you start earning immediately. What do I mean? You start making profit.
Okay.
From the day you join.
Okay.
We have a young graduate who is waiting to go for youth service. And as I speak to you, she has her own office in Onitsha. She just bought herself a brand new car. She has traveled with us. We were in Sweden, Denmark together some years back. And she's making money. So
wow.
You start making money the very day. And how did she start making money? She said when her first package came, she went to the bank. She sold off the products to the bank, and then she showed them the catalog, this catalog. And people were like, I need this. Oh, I love this. I need this. I need this. That was how she started. And today, she earns in multiple six figures. That's one aspect of making money. You make profit. You make money from the very day you start joining. And then number two is, we have what is called cash awards. When you advance, just like in the civil service, as you advance in rank, you know, in levels, we have levels, your salaries increase. But in Oriflame, when you advance in rank, coach, you can even advance like 2-3 ranks within 12 months. Your cash awards also increase. And it starts from 250,000 to 150 million. To be sincere, in Nigeria today, Oriflame is the only network marketing company that pays up to 400 million naira in cash. Remember my profession, I won't be telling the audience lies.
You know, because it's
proven, this is tested. That's another way of making money. And then you're also paid on a monthly basis, depending on your performance. What do I mean? What you purchase, the people you bring purchase, what your team does at the end of the month. They pay straight into your account, not my account, not your own. you that is doing it is paid into your account. And then another way you benefit from doing this business is you travel around the world. Yeah. By the special grace of God, next month we're going to be in Abeokuta. That's Ogun State. We're going for a conference, all expense paid. As I speak to you, my hotel room is over 103,000 naira. Ordinarily, I can't afford that kind of. So, we are over 500 consultants around Nigeria that are going to Abeokuta for this conference, all expense paid by Oriflame. As I speak to you, some people just came back from Sydney in Australia early January when they were for the Diamond Conference. And then by August, some of us are going to Sweden, that's in Stockholm, the home of the founders.
Okay.
All expense paid. So we have different levels of benefits that you can choose to enjoy in the business. And of course, we have the car plan. A lot of people are collecting their cars. Recently, just three, four weeks ago,
yeah
we had a teacher in Warri that just collected her brand new Tierra Hyundai Jeep from Oriflame under 4 years. This was somebody that was earning just 45,000 naira as a teacher in Warri. And now she earns in seven figures. Not six seven. Anymore. She earns in seven figures. And then this one is the one that interests me the most. Each time I remember that I am doing this business, I'm an associate in this business, and I feel so proud to be identified with this business. And what is that? I can pass over the business to my children.
What's the minimum rate, minimum amount somebody can join Oriflame with?
Yeah, you can join. You can actually join with a million naira. Don't get scared.
Yes, of course.
You can join with 500,000.
Mm-hmm.
You can join with 100, but you can join with as low as 15,000 naira.
15,000.
As low as that. And you're not dashing the company the money, though.
Yeah.
You have products.
You're picking the things.
So what if now, there's some people who say, I don't want to sell. I don't want to sell my products. I want to buy them and use them.
Okay.
Now, I say, okay, now I want to join Oriflame. I need products worth 15,000 naira.
Okay.
Let me buy them and use them. Now, do I stand a chance of benefiting anything if I just buy and use? Is this part of the network business?
You know, as she said, you join the package you want. And now, you said, I want to buy and be using for myself. But I still want to earn.
Of course.
Right?
Yes, I want to earn.
Yeah, you want to earn. But what you want to be doing is to be buying and using. Then be sure that you need to tell other users. Do you understand?
Mm.
Your neighbors, your colleagues in the office, they want to buy and use for themselves.
Okay.
And every month, you know that every month you have budget for your cosmetics.
Of course.
Every month you go to the supermarket and buy the things you use.
Mm.
If I count it now, the powder, the eye pencil,
your body cream,
your perfumes, the hair products, all right?
Yeah.
So many of them. So by the time you go every month to the supermarket to buy, you have given some money out.
Yes,
but
of
now,
course.
You say you want to buy from the company. Then there are other users too. You tell them buy and use for yourself. So as those people buy at that month, the company recognizes that you are the one that introduced them to shop from Oriflame, and you'll be paid according to.
So if I want to buy the product and use myself now, and I have a neighbor or a colleague in the office who say, look, I love your skin, I love your hair, what do you use? I said, oh, I use Oriflame. And he said, I want to buy Oriflame. We should buy, or he buy from me, or buy from the company.
The person is buying directly from the company, but you are the one that introduced the person.
Okay.
And another person asked me, now, how would the company know? Like when we started, I said, you can do it from the comfort of your house.
Yeah.
Once you register, you have a personalized website,
mm.
and you have your link. You can decide to say, every 1 hour, I share my link on social media.
Okay.
And when the person clicks, the person uses your link to register, the company automatically knows that it is your link that the person using coming into the company.
Okay.
The person is buying directly from the company, but you are the sponsor, the person.
Okay. So the company recognizes me for the benefits.
Yes, for the benefits.
Okay.
So at the end of the month, assuming that person, another person, now say, I love your perfume. The smell is wow. How will I get it? And the person shares her own link to the person.
Okay.
The company will still know you are the one that told this person and the person told the other person.
And we are not networking. Yes. Without me even talking.
Exactly.
You know, without me even talking, okay?
Understand.
Yeah.
So, and the person buy directly from the company. Gets it the same amount that you're getting.
Okay.
So it's not like you're making something because the company rewards you.
Okay. Okay. The products, are they certified that they are good products?
Yeah, Oriflame is 100% organically produced. And it will interest you to know that they have over 167 scientists that take part in production of their products.
Mm.
And even including the lipsticks, you know, most lipsticks are made from lead and mercury, mm-hmm. which are highly cancerous. They go deep down into your body, into your cells, and over time, you could develop one form of cancer or the other. But Oriflame, like the one I'm wearing, is made from almond oils.
Okay.
So if I drink water, whether I do it or not, it goes into my system.
Yes, of
course.
But
I'm very free. I'm not scared because it's made from natural ingredients,
okay.
including their perfumes, their body creams. We have this one called raspberry. It's made from the raspberry fruit, as red as this pillow, you know, very nice. We have the ones made from almond, pure almond. If you Google, you see the health benefits of almond. So, and again, they have plantations where they plant all of this natural process and then harvest them and use them to produce their products. Oriflame is number one beauty company selling direct.
Vera, you're just joining us. This is The Mirror with Beauty Benjamin. I'll be talking on the topic extra income, and I'll be discussing with Didi Fina Ojogu. She's a sports Didi on RSTV. She's a broadcaster, and also be talking with engineer Miss Georgiana Okorio. We are still here on the topic. Now, let's go. Is there something you want to tell viewers outside?
As I said before, salaries are not enough. Mm. Even if they are paying you $1 million, there will be some things that will come again to, you know, cut the money down.
Yeah.
So you need to look at how do I make extra income. And another fear is, oh, I don't need to focus on this extra and lose the main job that I'm doing.
Mm.
And Oriflame has been designed for you that as you're working your first job, that is your white collar job, you can still get that extra pay from Oriflame. So I advise that people should take consider this as a part of their extra income, something that will be yielding them extra income. All right, and again, in this dispensation where we have social media, one day I was sitting on a taxi and I saw a man. He was going through his Facebook. He was clicking, you know, liking. He was busy, liking all the friends' posts. And you know your data is moving.
Of course.
It's going.
Mm.
And you paid to whatever network to load your data.
Mm.
Why don't you, even as you're seated in your office, in your home, kitchen, you can just be posting nice posts about this extra income. And you'll be making money.
Okay. On that note now, Didi, before we go, do I have to have a browser phone to do the business? Can't I just buy Mbalansa? Can I do the business? Because now someone will say, hey, I don't get money. How will I buy the phone? The business has to be done online now. What's your take on the phone before your final word?
Okay, you don't need to have a browsing. It's not a must for you to have a browsing phone. But if you do, it's an added advantage.
Yeah. Okay.
In any case, just come and start Oriflame. Your sponsor will put you through. We are here to put you through. We are here to guide you. That's why we mentor people, groom them to become successful.
Mm.
I'm now an entrepreneur in addition to what I'm doing as a broadcaster.
Mm.
So whatever you are, I gave you a story of a young lady who started wishing to go to school. She sells for her elder sister, and now she's heavily involved. She started by selling the products, and now she's a big-time consultant.
Okay.
So you don't have a browsing phone from anywhere you're watching us from. Don't worry. Just get in touch, and we know how to manage you. And then my final words, two things. Number one, I advise people, men, women, but especially ladies. You know, 80% of Nigerian ladies use a lot of chemicals on their bodies. Mm. You're dark, you want to become like me. You're like me, you want to become like an Oyibo. That's not very good because you have repercussions after.
Of course.
Later in life. So I advise them to go natural. I've always been a very natural person. And that was how I got involved with Oriflame. Go natural, use our products. They are all natural certified. You know, begin to go natural and think of what will happen in the next 30, 40 years. You could be very young now, enjoying your skin. But after, you know, from 35, 40, you begin to see funny reactions on your system that you may not be able to heal at that time. So okay. Go natural. And then secondly, advise people, whatever you do, you need to have a plan B source of income. Mm. This is my plan B source of income. You need to have a plan B. Your plan B could be Oriflame, it could be something else, but I strictly advise you come for Oriflame as your plan B source of income. And then whatever you do also, maybe you're earning big at this point in time in your life. What about the next couple of years to come? You're not too sure. What about your children? What are you leaving behind for your children? How are you planning for your children? Somebody died in Russia, and her husband and her child are the one earning money from this business. Something close to 15, 17 million naira. People will say you're so familiar with words. With figures. Yes, that's why we're doing part-time business. Mm. Okay? The husband and the child are the ones earning from what she has done for the past 20 years. She's been doing this business. That's far back in Russia. So this is the time for everyone to start thinking, let me start right now, because no time. The white collar jobs are not coming forth. In fact, they are diminishing as far as this dispensation is concerned. So you need to start now. Start small and grow big.
Thank you so much for having you on the show this morning with me. I'm glad that you came. We are very happy. Viewers, I hope you've heard that. You can contact us if you want to register. Today's topic was extra income aside from your job, and the business does not interrupt or interfere with anything you do. Thank you for watching. For your comment, observations, partnership, and sponsorship, log on to the number on your screen. Like us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. We'll come your way next time, same station next week. I am Beauty Benjamin. I can see-